The most important thing in business is honesty, integrity, hard work, family. Never forgetting where we came from.
Poor me, dad was gone. Finally got my dad back. Liver bad, he wouldn't live long. And snatched my dad back. Guidance, I never had that. Streets was my second home. Welcomed me with open arms. Provided a place to crash at. A place to study math fact. Matter of fact, I learned it all. Burnt it all. This music is where I buried the ashes at. Flashback, not having much, not having that. Had to get some holler breath so you can holler back at. Holler that my Jewish lawyer to enjoy the fruit of letting my cash stack. And just in case a nigga got to use his own boss, own your masters, slaves, the mentality I carry with me to this very day. Fuck rich, let's get wealthy. Who else gon' feed we? If I need it, I'ma get it. However, God help me. And I don't need no hook for this shit. I'm so for show, it's no facade. Stay out of trouble, mama said, it's mama's side. I fear her youngest son be a victim of homicide. But I gotta get you out of here, mama, or I'ma die inside. And either way, you lose me, mama, so let loose of me. I got the rain, our direction will soon change. To live and die in the wine, the hustle game. Hustle cane, hustle clothes, or hustle music. But hustle hard in any hustle that you pick. Skinny nigga toothpick, but I do lift weight like I'm using roids, rolls, roids keep my movements smooth while maneuvering through all the manure in the sewer that I grew up in. Choices we make trying to escape. And I don't need no hook for this shit. This is not for commercial usage. Please don't categorize, this is music. Please don't compare me to other rappers. Compare me to trappers. I'm more Frank Lucas than Ludacris. And Luda's my dude, I ain't tryna diss. Like Frank Lucas is cool, but I ain't tryna snitch. I'ma follow the rules no matter how much time I'ma get. I'ma live and die with the decisions that I'ma pick. So fuck the haven for caving, that's why we don't speak. Made men ain't supposed to make statements. End of the story, I followed the code, cracked the safe. Other niggas ain't in the game, so they practice hate. Leave that boy home alone, why don't you? You don't have to if you don't want to, but don't say I didn't warn you. Oh, and I don't need no hook for this shit.